Hey, my name is Andrew Chalmers, and I want to welcome you to this series that we're calling New Covenant Reality. This is a message that's been on my heart for several years, and we are creating this series specifically to dive in and search out the question, what did Jesus mean when he said, as he was taking the communion meal with the disciples during the Last Supper, and he said, "This is the blood of the new covenant." What is the new covenant, and what does it mean for us, and where did that term come from? This has been an exploration that I've been on for several years, really in the scriptures and in my relationship with the Lord, is growing in my discovery of this new covenant reality and what we have access to in Jesus Christ and through his blood. So over the coming sessions, I want to go on this journey with you. We're going to be diving into a few different discussions. One of the things we'll be talking about is we'll just be looking at the covenants of old, or the covenants of the Bible. So we'll be diving in and looking in to the scriptures and learning about the covenants that God made with people specifically in the scripture. Another thing that we will look at is, where does the term new covenant come from, and what was Jesus talking about when he said this is the blood of the new covenant? Another thing that we'll look at is, how does the new covenant affect us? And also biblically, when we look at the disciples' lives, how did the new covenant affect the disciples' lives and the way that they were living before and after this new covenant reality was set in place by Jesus on the cross and through his blood? And so that's the journey. Those are the things that we'll be going through in the coming sessions. And so I just want to encourage you to come along on this journey with us in the next few sessions. I believe that you are going to hear some things that are going to challenge you and encourage you and really help you discover more and more about the incredible reality of what you can have access to in this new covenant relationship with God through Jesus Christ. So I encourage you to watch one video at a time, to study the scriptures that I'm studying, and even pause during the videos and to search even deeper into some of these sessions. And I believe that you're going to get a lot out of it as we go on this journey together.